Okay, it says the hangout is now live and on the air. I'm at Orchard House. The flowers are blooming. I don't know if you can see them over here, but I think it's quite beautiful. The dogwood trees with blocks beneath them. Today is April 19th. It's the anniversary of the Mount Carmel Massacre, in which the federal government killed a group of people, including women, children, and small babies. The people who did this were never brought to justice, and I'm still waiting, as with many other injustices, for something to be done about it, at least an acknowledgement. I'm going to be talking with Julia Hanna about this later on, so I'm going to leave this just as a kind of a teaser for what we're going to talk about later today. Please remember the fallen at Mount Carmel and think of them today. And if you've never heard of this event, April 19th, 1993, look it up. Some people call it Waco, but it didn't happen in Waco. It happened at Mount Carmel. And if you want to learn more about it, watch the prophecy at Mount Carmel. Thank you. I'm now going to attempt to stop the broadcast.